and one try for pop news.
One try, Robin. Let's do it. Happy Monday morning, everybody. And Prince William speaking out this morning, talking about the challenges of parenthood in an interview with Talk Vietnam, discussing life with Prince George and Princess Charlotte. Take a look.
I've struggled at times. The alteration from being a single independent man to going into marriage and then having children is life-changing. But George is a right little rascal sometimes. it keeps me on my toes.
The right little rascal. And you know what, Robin? Like we always say,
they struggle
with kids. He also said having never had a sister, a little girl boy adds a whole new dynamic. And we say, William, just wait for it. You got no idea. By the way, he was over in Vietnam for his passion project, protecting wildlife, taking part in a conference on illegal wildlife trade. And we do appreciate mm-hmm. that. Also in pop news this morning, a dream come true. You guys may remember the singing cashier, Lucas Holiday, who likes to belt out Maxwell tunes while ringing up customers at Dollar General. We had him on GMA. His video racked up more than 500 million views. Wow. We even had a message from Maxwell, inviting Lucas to join him on stage in Detroit. And it happened this weekend. And I'd say, well, you tell me. I think it went pretty well.
Pretty nice. Like he just went right to the front of the stage.
This is my moment.
Moment. Lucas even got to do sound checks and rehearsals with Maxwell before that show in Detroit. And as he left the stage, he said, whatever happens from here on out, I am grateful for this moment.
He's going to be bagging groceries for us.
I don't think so either. What a really nice guy. We loved having him on.
I agree with Jesse. He was owning that moment. Yeah,
took the mic, move out of the way, Maxwell. This is my time.
Song. Not going to give up my shot.
Yeah, no. But it was great that Maxwell also was such
stepped up. And more people should do that, you know?
Yeah,
give everyone a chance. And speaking of dreams coming true, Robin, I have another story for you. This weekend, 55-year-old Joe Thomas Sr. became the oldest person to play Division I college football. Not only did he do it, he ran the ball four times in South Carolina State's win over Savannah State. Thomas enrolled at State to get a degree in engineering in 2012. When he joined the team that year, his son, Joe Jr., was still on the squad. He now plays linebacker for the Green Bay Packers and was a little worried about dad before the game, but not to worry. Joe Sr. helped SC State win the game 32-0. He even got the game ball and told reporters, never give up on your dreams.
That's
he
amazing.
Made it happen. That's our little inspirational moment on this Monday morning.
He moves better at 55 than I moved at 25.